I'm just gonna warp back and buy the sorceries now so I don't forget. I know I'm losing time by doing this, but I... Losing time, but peace of mind. Oh, well, I know, I can go to the... I can go to Shade Woods now, so I'm actually not losing any time. Okay, so we want Yearn, which looks similar to Cast Light, unfortunately. Do we want to... Probably won't need these... No.
Young people, do not take
Oh yeah, I didn't... Bearer. I didn't get the extra soul spear yet. But I don't have... I don't have the intelligence anyway. Okay. Whoa, that was weird. That was unfortunate. I forgot I had auto run on, so... Yeah. No. What? Oh, I don't have any souls. Alright, well. I'm just going for... I really just want to kill the Basilisk. Because he's... I'm not even going to loot that because I'm not going to Macduff. It just takes too much time. Yeah, I would like to have more agility before I do... Lost Sinner and the Rotten, but... The whole point of this was to go to the DLC... early to get Sunset Staff or get I mean it's kind of a toss up whether I do the Sunset Staff or Idle Chime, but the advantage with Sunset Staff is you don't need souls, like what happened back there, where I tried to cast Resonant Soul and I didn't do any damage. Alright, let's see if I can find it from here. And yeah, I have some weird... I don't know what sort of glitch this is. It could have something to do with my graphics card, for all... I don't... Because the DX9 version actually runs worse than Scarlet First Sin in my on my new computer. I don't know, maybe my graphics card just something's some sort of incompatibility. I mean, it's really strange because in my old computer the Scarlet for Sin ran worse. Do we need anything else? And another question, where am I going? Okay. Do you just... We could just do the Rotten. Oh no, let's... We can do... what's his face? Covetous Demon. Oh yeah, the other thing about talking to Strayed is we get more Dark Orb. I don't know if I'm gonna need the chunks or not, but... Oh, I should have attuned Yearn. Fuck. Yeah, I even had an extra slot. These guys are probably gonna... No, not... It'd be nice if... Yeah, lock-on doesn't always cooperate. For the DLCs, anyway. Is it worth getting... No, I'm not gonna bother. There's a large Titanite shard, but... I don't think I'm gonna bother with it. Alright, so how fast does this... I have the ring that increases cast speed. So... This guy... People say, like, they talk about how easy he is, and... I don't know, he... Like, I find him surprisingly nimble. Like, I don't know how he can just... He can catch you. Even when I'm not locked on, I know if you're not locked on. Okay, maybe I just have to bait him. I don't know. Considering how easy he is, I'm really bad at it. Do we want... How many souls do I have? I don't think leveling up's really gonna make much difference. Yeah, way too many things on my hotbar. Actually, let's save the regular soul arrows for the second phase. Because that's the one you really have to watch out for. This one, don't have to play, it's as safe. Should be willing this two-handed. Oh, shit. That's not good. I'm gonna heal to full, because if I get set on fire, that could That could kill me. I'm gonna grab this. I know it's like, you normally wouldn't do this for these type of runs, but yeah, I'm doing it. Oh, gotta equip my bow. And my arrows. I mean, I could do it with like, binoculars and soul arrow if I really had to. Now I actually do want to do a sorcery route in Scar of the First Sin that involves going to the DLC. Even though it takes longer, it's just more satisfying to have your staff upgraded either all the way or most of the way. Because, like, the rapier, even with the minimum stats to wield it, the rapier is still just so much better. Now, you can actually make this jump to the left, but I haven't practiced that at all. There's just so many things that I need to practice. I don't really know what to focus on. Oh good, I'm right at 30%. So I'm just trying to stay under 30% because your roll distance is longer. Okay, I was just taking my shirt off. Let's see.
That is.
Okay, I want agility. I want it. This might not be the. You also get extra cast of Soul Spear if you have 32 attunement. I'm not sure about Great Resonance Soul, but yeah, I want 96 agility. Gonna get hit. Oh yeah, and they actually did change some things with the DLC. Oh wait, no. Whoa, that's doing a lot of damage. They move. Okay, two things in Skull of the People originally thought they didn't make any changes to the DLC in Skull of the First Sin, but one is Forlorn Invades. The other, they moved the bonfire aesthetic. Now you need. In Skull of the First Sin, you need the key to. I don't remember what the key's called. I was gonna loot that, but I don't even know what it is. Yeah, they also made one of the chests metal, so you couldn't use a bonfire aesthetic to get extra goodies. Oh yeah, and because of my control setup, I can't aim quickly. So I'm just gonna do this all the way before I pick up the other items. Yeah. Oh, wrong button. I'm gonna fire another one just to be sick. Yeah, Oh, okay, they're all down there, so I don't have to worry. Yeah, so we're gonna be getting the Sunset Staff up to +4 after this. I guess we'll do this first. I don't know if it really matters what order. Okay, so I don't think we need the bow anymore. Alright guys, I love doing this. I love killing enemies with their own, whatever you want. Oh, yeah. Have fun, guy. Alright, let's see if we can kill him before he... Oh, no. I just remember that other item was an effigy, so kind of regret not picking that up. For some reason, I always have less effigies in the DX9 version compared to Scholar of the First Sin. I don't know why. Just to be safe, probably don't need to be this far out, but yeah. Okay. I'm gonna upgrade Sunset Staff. Probably need more souls. I don't want to pop this. Do I want to pop the souls? It's not going to do me any good for, Well, might as well just, I don't know. Okay, do we do this, or do we try and get it to... We either do this, or try and get the Sunset Staff to +5, but... I don't know.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Trying to think what I need for these. I don't know if I should have the sorceries. Oh, I don't. Okay. Where am I? Yeah. Okay. You know, I should probably test whether these work on the man. Whether urine works on the mannequins. So if I wait until later, where they're all chasing me, it's not gonna go well. Okay, good. So that I could go and get a Twinkling Titanite, but I don't think I want to take the time. I've already taken extra time. So where? Okay. Yeah, so they shut... No, he didn't shut the door. That's weird. But I'm still not going to take time to get the Twinkling Titanite. I'm trying to cut out... Oh! Forgot about these. Like I said, I've played a little bit recently, and every time I do, I forget. Oh! I gotta buy some more. I just remembered, I gotta buy some more bright bugs. I forgot to buy that after. Oh. I was hoping to... Some spells have a homing effect. But I guess this doesn't. Okay. I knew that one was risky. But... I also knew she wasn't gonna one-shot me. I'm still gonna drink just to be on the safe side. No. Yeah. She's tricky to do if you want to kill her fast, because... And the Rotten's kind of like that too, but she's even worse. Because you don't know. Yeah, so the reason why I didn't want to... pop those souls earlier... is... because I knew I was going to be going on this to pop the souls. I was going to have an opportunity to pop the souls, so that's... It's actually... Yeah. I don't know if I should save some of these. Okay, after this, I'm going to start saving the small souls. Just to make sure I have enough for Resonant Soul. But that's why I... Speaking of it, I was going to say that's why I switched Sunset Staff. Alright, so I'm just curious, so, I know I'm losing time, but 175 plus 50, so 225 for sorcery, and this is, yeah, it's close to 250, but it has slower cast speed. And I'm saving Iron Keep for last, because fuck this place. Every time I come here, I just have a bad time. Okay, so I still need to get the Soul Spear, which we want to use on Sinner.
Is that a shard you found?
You?
Thank you, kind.
Bearer.
Okay, yeah, we want... Wait, no. We want to get agility up. Kind of want to get my health up, too, but... I guess that's going to have to wait. I really don't need all these on my hotbar. Okay, let's just do it. Let's do it before I forget. Yeah, this might be a waste of time. I was just saying that, like, DPS with Soul Spear I mean, it's good. It's good if the boss doesn't have a lot of health. But if it's... I don't know, the Rotten, it just takes so long. That's part of the reason I'm doing Old Souls instead of any percent, because... Killing these bosses multiple times, like on New Game Plus with these spells, it just takes a long time. Okay, yeah, so I guess I'm doing Nashka. And we want this first, some of the upcoming fights. Hopefully that's enough spells to kill. I'm trying to think, do I want this? There's a chunk here, I don't know if it's worth it. Yeah, I don't know. Because we can get the Kaitha Chime and upgrade that a lot. Which I know upgrading spell tools, it might not always, it might not be the fastest, it's kind of hard to know. That's why I wanted to... I was trying to find some other speedruns to watch to see, like, what's optimal. Okay, it didn't even cast. It's interesting. Alright, do the tail swipe. Good. Do another tail swipe. Or that. I mean, I guess it's... Oh. that was a really weird position there. Yeah, so this used to be a really frustrating fight for me. And I saw some speedrunners doing the tail trick. So the crystal lizard here is just infuriating. I don't think I've gotten him once. Maybe with spells I can get him. Something I realized, I don't know if I have a slab. Oh no, I'll get the slab from the crystal lizards. Yeah, the one by Drang Lake drops a slab. I think I actually have three chunks now, because I killed... Did I kill that one in... There's the crystal lizard, I forget where it's... The the one in Huntsman's Copse. I don't know if I really need to rest here. So I have plenty of other spells. Now I might be at the point where Resonant Soul, or where Dark Orb does almost as resonance, as much as Resonant Soul. I don't know. Yeah, I ran out of stamina there. That's kind of annoying. Or embarrassing, I guess. I was watching Lobos Jr.'s personal best for any percent. And he was talking about how he ran out of stamina, and he was saying it was the worst thing that could happen. And then someone in chat said, well, what about dying? He said, well, dying's less embarrassing. Oh yeah, so for anyone who doesn't know, that's Estus Flask in there. In Scholar for Sin, it's different, it's Priestess stuff. Yeah, let's... Wait, did the big guy heal? I think he... Alright, so how much is this doing? I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna grab this bonfire set. Oh, we got a slab here. Okay, we don't even... Yeah, okay, I got three chunks. Oh, but, well, I still gotta go kill Freya, because this is Old Souls. Although I'm curious what my... Yeah, my... Oh, I should have I should have... I should have attuned. Is this guy gonna bother me? I don't know if I need that Twinkling Titanite. Yeah, I don't know if I don't have a lot of urns, so... Okay, I should have used it. Or I should have either used it or baited them. I don't know. I'm not used to dealing with that guy. I'm gonna have to watch Old Souls summon. Most people do any percent. It's like, I don't know. So it's a more established category. Like, Old Souls is kind of a very small niche that's only in Dark Souls 2. Like, oh, right. I almost forgot about that. Yeah, see, that was... that honed in on it. Yeah, the running around works better for weapons. I don't know if I really need to do it with... like, with the lasers running around to the other side. I think I can just iframe this. Well, I mean, I can, but I didn't time it right. Okay, I'm... yeah, you gotta watch out. Your legs often block. You also gotta watch out not to fall off the cliff. Oh, did I knock the head off? I can't... I don't know what happened there. I was still able to lock onto it, but so I didn't think I knocked the head off. Oh wait, I didn't need the fragrant branch of yore. I can get from this guy. Well, I'm... do I want to go to Strayed? I don't... oh, no, no. Oh, okay. Thought I'd... some reason I thought with these you have iframes, but maybe that's just lighting it. Now his armor is pretty... would actually be decent for Shrine of Amana, because it has... it, has a lot of poise.
Thank you.
Alright, what do I need to... I'm not... can I... I don't think I can get 40 intelligence, but let's... if I don't have 40 intelligence, I might just go to Iron Keep. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see here. We're doing Sinner, which is weak to magic. That's more than enough. Yeah, I knew that was a thing, but I don't have a shield. And that's why I actually didn't step on the plate right away, because I wanted him to fire the arrow first, but then I guess someone else fired the arrow. I just remembered I have Sublime Bone Dust, which I only hit... and I think the other thing is I don't... I didn't upgrade my Estus. And I don't think I have any... what are they called? Yeah. Things that light your torch. Well, we'll just... Yeah, you... Why do I have all these things on my hot bar? Why the hell do I... Oh, I forgot to use the bright bug. Well, hopefully that'll be useful that I didn't. So yeah, like I said, she's weak to magic and... Oh yeah, and I got another petrified dragon bone, which... Oh my god, am I gonna get fucking Aldia? I shouldn't have lit that other... sooner or later. Done. Just trying to think if I want any radiant life gems, but I don't want to do the math. Alright, let's do this, and let's upgrade the Estus. Why the hell not? Means.
Proceed. It.
Oh, okay. So, iron keeps going on left, isn't it? Right. I don't know what I want. I guess. No, let's. I guess. I don't know if I want Great Soul or. I kind of want Great Resonant Soul, but. I don't know. We'll use some later, I guess. Yeah, I don't... Wait, those are do... How much were those doing? I just want to compare it to... Okay, this is... 394. Yeah, okay, this... Yeah, I... Dark Orb's doing as much. That's interesting. Oh wow, I almost didn't. We're not going to McDuff, I don't think. I have the Dark Knight Stone, but I don't think it's worth it. I thought I was gonna fall off. Iframes. I don't know if I need these or not, but I got them. And I think that guy will attack me if I don't... Yeah, this is so much better than Skull the First Sin. By better, I mean easier. These guys drop large shards, but I'm pretty sure I have six. I mean, I guess it would be good to get Sorcerer's Staff upgraded. Because that's actually better for sorceries when it's fully upgraded than... Oh right, you got Dunkum in the... Totally forgot that. Skull the First Sin, they changed this, so like... It's really not to your advantage to dunk them. Well, there's no one to dunk, that's why it's... That's why it's not to your advantage. It's been a while since that... had that happen to me. And I'm not gonna try the jump here. I haven't practiced that. Wait, is there... I don't know where the guy behind... If he's behind me or not, I can't... I don't know where he went. Oh, I only have three of these left. Okay, let's... Okay. Probably should have... Did I aggro him? Okay. Yeah. Okay, so this I didn't know how to do at first. You have to sprint into him. And preferably not. Okay, I should have just waited. I almost did it again. Fuck. Yeah, I tend to be impatient. I think I'm gonna turn the fire off. Since I'm taking the time to go up here, might as well just do it. And we'll tune Great Resident Soul because it just... The regular one just isn't cutting anymore. Oh. Okay, well, we actually can attune it. Yeah, so I guess I'm gonna upgrade Faith. Well, Faith and Vigor, I need both of those. Alright, so we'll compare Soul Spear with... Soul Spear with Great Resonance Soul. I don't know if they nerfed the damage, but they did nerf the casts with Great Resonance Soul. Oh shit, I still don't have the hotbar situation figured out. Now one thing I do need to do is use a Homeward Bone after I kill him. Alright, so we're doing like 600. Yeah. Soul Spear is doing more than... Pretty crazy. I think they did... Maybe they did nerf Resonant Soul and damage. So I know you can iframe the fire, but I don't know if it's really worth it. Oh. think he's, like, slightly resistant to heck. Whoa, that homing. That's crazy. Yeah, I think he's resistant to dark. Not by a lot, but it's something I was noticing recently. Okay, so we're gonna... We're gonna just do this.
On you?
Oh, are you fucking... Okay. Well, we need a... You know what?
Thank you, kind.
We're not gonna... Hopefully that'll be enough bright bugs. Come on. Oh wow, that was... Oh, are you fucking kidding me?